Hey guys, welcome. This is Mystery Lover King, and this is my dollar bin haul, I guess. Usually after I, spend some money on big books, I will try to spend less money and go dollar bin. All right, so I spent about like 40 bucks. This is what I got. All right, hang on. These three are out. All right, so the first bunch is, I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Nine Nick Fury Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. All right, so this is number 2. Let's move this back a little bit. All right. This is number 3. Number 4. Number 5. Number 6. Number 7, 8, 9. This is cool. I like this cover. 9, pretty cool. And 10. All right. I also picked this one. This is Classic X-Men number 2. I think I already have this, but this is a better copy than the one I have. Came across this one. This is pretty cool. This is New X-Men number 31. I'm not sure if it's a variant or not, but it's just a cool cover. You got Psylocke and Elektra fighting. It's pretty cool. Then Wild Things, well, no, Wild Thing number 1 was in there. The first appearance of her. Damn, this was in there too. This is All New Secret Romance number 44 by Charleston Comics. All right, there you go. And then this is the Punisher, November number 1, electrifying first issue. It's the electric chair cover. It's pretty cool. Then Superman, 483, The Adventures of Superman, rather. Spectacular Spider-Man 154. Superman number, Adventure of Superman number 465. Mark Hazard. Merc number 1. That's in pretty good shape to be in the dollar bin. Then Namor Reborn number 37. It's got a foil cover. Kind of looks like fish scales, I guess. There you can see it. It's pretty cool. Harley Quinn 72, Easter egg, Easter variant cover, I guess. And Harley Quinn 73. Conan, King Conan number 2. I got 2 of them. And then I think I already had this one. This is number 12. I'm not sure though. But it's in good shape, so I grabbed it. Then Alias number 8. Superman Blue and Action Comics number 742. Superman Action Comics 750. Superman Action Comics 813. It's a Michael Turner cover. It said, "Meet the girl who stole Superman." And then Catwoman 0. Superman Action Comics 677. Superman Action Comics 676. And Action Comics 817. And then this is Eternity Comics number 1 Spicy Tales Special. All right. That's it from my Dollar Bin haul. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Like, subscribe, click what you want, click what you like, and don't get tried to FOMO. Enjoy the hobby. Thanks. Bye.